2019 Evansville Hydro Fest on the Ohio is a no-go. Eyewitness News' Tyler Druin has been tracking this story all afternoon. Tyler, what have you found out?
Shelley, I've spoken to the director of the Evansville Convention and Visitors Bureau. He tells me that the main reason the race will not go on is lack of funding. We are a little less than 90 days away from when the Hydro Fest was supposed to happen, and an agreement with sponsors could not be made. Evansville Convention and Visitors Bureau Director Joe Taylor says they were more than $100,000 short. Taylor says the race took a negative financial hit last year and attendance was way down. Race Director Randy Lentz said with admission being free this year, it would have brought a bigger crowd and more money would have been spent with vendors and local attractions.
The organization that we wanted to have come to Evansville, we weren't able to reach agreement in a timely manner on a contract.
By eliminating the admission cost, it certainly, while it was only $10, children 12 and under were free. It was a very affordable event. Well, by removing the admission cost, it made it even more affordable. So we would certainly have expected a much larger attendance this year.
According to Director Joe Taylor, the Barbecue Festival, Motorcycle, and Car Show will go on as planned. While many details are yet to be worked out, organizers say making the change now allows time to plan the alternative event. Now, Shelley, that alternative event, the Barbecue Festival, will take place near the Ford Center. That's on August, the weekend of August 17th. That's the same time as the Toby Keith concert. For now, reporting live on the riverfront, Tyler Druin, Eyewitness News.